right, drive one to right center field. Chasing the center fielder back into the gap, and Lund can't get it. It eludes his glove, and Wright, racing all the way to third, slides in safely with a triple. Ground ball left side, that'll score the run. Nielsen from in the hole with a bouncing throw, safe. The 2-2, this one's lined right center field through the gap. That'll roll a long ways all the way to the fence. And after around second, he's headed for third. The Jayhawks have their second triple of the game. Takes a strike, delayed steal by Tinsley, and he's in. Throw gets away. Tinsley's going to go for third. The throw there, not in time. Michael Tinsley around to third base. Pops one up left center. Affner diving, gets it. Jovan Affner with a diving grab, makes the adjustment, and retires the side in the fifth.